I'm Stefano Secco, the tenor of this Tosca, Cavaradossi. First of all, I have to say that I feel very lucky to be able to do this big repertoire. At the end of the opera, the most famous arias of the tenor roles, "E lucevan le stelle," is another declaration of love from Cavaradossi to Tosca. He wanted to spend the last moment of love with Tosca. But at the end, he says goodbye to life. This is the most important. E non ha amato mai tanto la vita.